That is a person over here.
एक व्यक्ति है यहाँ पर.
Ronnie, Ronnie, Ronnie. If your ear come over here.
अगर आप यहाँ पर हैं तो आगे आ जाएं.
What's your name?
His name is Ronit.
R-O-N-I-T. T. I heard Ronit.
Ronit, Ronit.
Ronit. Sir, yes, I don't know you. Raise your hand up.
अपने हाथों को उठाइए.
Sir, have you come for the first time?
क्या आप पहली बार आए हैं?
Yes, sir.
Now listen carefully, sir. There's an evil power that is working against you.
एक दुष्ट सामर्थ्य जो आपके खिलाफ काम कर रही है.
That has not allowed you to move up in life.
Yes.
Today that thing has left you.
आज वो चीज आपको छोड़कर गई है.
I saw you coming from a far off place.
आपको देखा किसी दूर स्थान से आते हुए.
You traveled for hours.
आप घंटों अपनी यात्रा की है.
He came from Pune. He is from Ratnagiri, Pastor.
He came from Pune.
And he is from Ratnagiri.
He's from Ratnagiri. Came from Pune.
Pune, yes.
How does that work? Are you staying in Pune?
I'm studying in Pune, right?
Ah, you're studying in Pune. I don't know where you stay. God is changing your story today.
परमेश्वर आपकी कहानी को बदल रहा है.
There is a spirit of deception working against you and it's breaking.
एक धोखे की आत्मा है जो काम कर रही है, वो टूट रहा है.
Ronnie, सुन. तू सुनेगा और तू bless हो जाएगा.
You will listen and you will be blessed.
तेरी पढ़ाई तू complete करेगा.
You will complete your studies.
सुन. तेरे खिलाफ जो भी चीजें पड़ी हुई है ना सर, आज तू जाएगा ना तो एक अलग कॉन्फिडेंस से जाएगा तू.
Whatever things are against you today, what are you studying? You go with a different confidence.
I'm preparing for the NEET. This is my second drop.
You will do well in your studies.
आप अपने पढ़ाई में अच्छा करोगे.
Keep your hand on your eyes.
अपने आँखों पर अपने हाथ रखिए.
There's a girl by the name of a lady by the name of Isha. 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 ऐसा कुछ नाम है. Isha.
और ईशा नामक कोई महिला
Isha,
है.
तुम्हारा फुल नेम है क्या हाफ नेम है पता नहीं.
Your name is Isha. If you are here, come in front.
Ishika.
At a residence, they call her Isha.
At a residence. What do you mean residence?
Pet name, like a pet name.
At a home they call it.
Yeah, at a home.
Her name is Ishika.
Come, all the Ishas come together. Isha, raise your hand up. In the morning I heard a name called Isha.
और सुबह मैंने नाम सुना Isha.
And I said, Lord, what is Isha?
और मैंने पूछा परमेश्वर Isha क्या है?
And the Holy Spirit told me Isha.
और पवित्र आत्मा ने मुझसे कहा Isha.
There will be a girl calling come called Isha.
और एक लड़की आएगी जो Isha है.
Whose life I will put in order, says the Holy Spirit.
और जिसके जीवन को मैं सही करूंगा.
She will be wearing blue, says the Holy Spirit.
और
that is you.
और वो नीले रंग का कपड़ा पहनेगी ऐसा पवित्र आत्मा ने मुझसे कहा.
Then Ishas I'll prophesy. Because lady, look at me. Look, you are the colors which you wore is not by chance. You were supposed to wear something else.
आप कुछ और पहनने वाली थी.
And the Holy Spirit told you.
लेकिन
you will wear this.
आपसे कहा कि आप ये पहनोगी.
Listen to me.
सुनिए.
I saw you standing before like a university or like a big building. And you were saying, when will I enter? When will I enter? When I don't know how to say this. It's like a building, a corporate office. I don't know what to call it. I'm calling it a university. And the Holy Spirit said, tell Isha. Thank you, Lord. I saw July. Thank you, Lord.
और पवित्र आत्मा ने कहा जुलाई.
God is making you to enter that place.
परमेश्वर आपको उस स्थान में प्रवेश करवा रहा है.
Listen.
सुनिए.
Your life.
आपका जीवन.
Your family.
आपका परिवार.
Your marriage.
आपकी शादी.
Everything will be set in place.
सब कुछ स्थान पर जगह पर आ जाएगा.
The Lord is doing it for you.
परमेश्वर आपके लिए कर रहा है.
Today God has opened your ears.
आज परमेश्वर ने आपके कानों को खोला है.
Can I prophesy?
क्या भविष्यवाणी कर सकते हैं?
Listen to me.
सुनिए.
Because there is a spirit of hopelessness against Isha.
क्योंकि आशाहीनता की कोई आत्मा है आपके खिलाफ.
Because you are on the verge of totally giving up your life.
क्योंकि आप अपने जीवन पर से हार मानने के कगार पर थी.
I have nothing to do with God.
आपने कहा मुझे परमेश्वर के साथ कुछ लेना देना
नहीं
है.
This is you, Isha.
ये आप हो Isha.
And God says I'm lifting my daughter Isha.
और परमेश्वर कह रहा है मैं अपनी बेटी Isha को उठाता हूँ.
Tell me I'm wrong now.
कहो मुझसे कि मैं गलत हूँ.
राखा दोली ब्रस्सा डाला बाका दे. It's true.
Everything you said is true, Pastor.
और सब कुछ जो आपने कहा
उसे. Talk to another Isha. Yes, talk to me.
Pastor, over her, you said that she was supposed to wear some different dress today.
Yes,
Pastor, आपने इन पर कहा कि ये कोई दूसरा कपड़ा पहनने वाली.
That's exactly right, Pastor. She was supposed to wear something else, some a different color. Pastor, you also said that she is standing in front of some university or corporate office.
और आप जैसे आपने कहा कि किसी university या फिर corporate के office के सामने खड़ी है.
She is actually planning to actually join some big corporate office, but it's not happening.
July, done, go. There's a spirit of abuse against your life.
और शोषण की कोई आत्मा है आपके जीवन के खिलाफ.
As a child.
और एक बच्चे के रूप में.
The Lord will heal you of of the scars of abuse on your life.
और शोषण की जो चिन्ह है आपके जीवन पर से परमेश्वर आपको चंगा करेगा.
What Isha? Isha. That's Isha with the E.
हाँ.
Ah, there we go. She's with the I.
Yes.
And you're like a E. Ah. You know your gifting. Almost I saw you directing people. Tu idhar ja, tu udhar ja, tu aisa kar, tu idhar aa, tu wo kar. You are a natural leader. God is releasing the gift of leadership upon your life.
Aur agwepan ke vardhan ko parmeshwar aapke jeevan par de raha hai.
I saw the month of May.
May mahine ko dekha.
I don't know what is May in your family.
Aapke parivar mein May kya hai?
And I saw the spirit of stagnation break in your family because all the family members in your home they are sitting like that.
Aur dekha ki thehrav ki aatma aapke parivar par
over your family members as well. Miss Isha, in Jesus name, talk to me.
Yes, Pastor, you spoke about her that most of the people, her family members are seated at her in her place.
Aur jaise
aapne kaha ki she confirms that her father is not working.
Aur jaise aapne kaha ki inke parivar ke kafi sare log ghar par baithe hue aur ye is baat ki pushtikaran karti hai ki inke pitaji kaam nahi kar rahe hain.
She also confirms that there is stagnation in her life. She has done her engineering course and she is looking out for job.
Aur ye pushti karti hai is baat ki ki ye bhi ghar par baithi hui hai, inhone engineering ka course kiya hai.
Yes.
From now on you'll not sit.
Ab se aap baithoge nahi.
Tu idhar ja. तू उधर जा, तू ये उठा, तू वो कर. It will happen in your life.
ऐसा आपके जीवन में होगा.
Who is this little baby?
Her name is Abigail.
Come on stage. Come here. I don't know whose daughter you are, but I see the glory of God upon your life. Whose daughter is she? Your daughter?
My
oh, daughter. I don't know that. I see the glory of God upon your life.
और परमेश्वर की महिमा को आपके जीवन पर देख रहे हैं।
I know only this chutku. उसका माँ उसके लिए दिन रात प्रार्थना करते रहता है। बीच में किधर गुम भी हो गया था ना? इसके लिए जितना प्रार्थना होता है, शायद इसके लिए होता भी नहीं रहेगा। But God is with you, बेटा।
परमेश्वर आपके साथ है।
Listen carefully.
ध्यान से।
I saw you growing up to be as a woman of God.
और देखा कि आप एक परमेश्वर की महिला बन रही है।
I bless you.
आपको आशीष देते हैं.
I pray for the grace of God.
और प्रार्थना करते परमेश्वर के अनुग्रह के लिए.
Let the anointing flow upon you.
और अभिषेक आप पर बहे.
You will be a spearhead in the end times.
और अंतिम दिनों में आप एक स्पीयरहेड बनेंगे.
In the name of Jesus.
यीशु के नाम में.
And the anointing that you saw move of healing anointing, it will move through you also in Jesus' name.
जो चंगाई के सामर्थ को बैठे हुए देखा, वो आपके जरिए भी बहेगा यीशु के नाम में.
It will happen. Come here, but it will happen. You know why?
आप जानते हैं क्यों?
Because I saw you. When I saw you over there, the Lord said, "Call my daughter over here."
और जब आपको वहाँ देखा, परमेश्वर ने कहा, मेरी बेटी को यहाँ पर बुलाओ.
You must begin to grow into the Word of God.
आपको परमेश्वर के वचन में बढ़ना चाहिए.
You heard me what I said? Well, but I don't know you. I'm telling you, but you are a spearhead in the kingdom of God. You're a spearhead.
Hallelujah.